So this is Cat Tales. This is a game that just hit Steam where you play as a cat. So of course, being a cat lover, I had to get in on this. So we're gonna see exactly how crazy this goes. Look, they gotta even get the little butthole right there. Little kittens. Oh god, this is gonna be ridiculous. Alright, new game. Yeah, we're going hard difficulty. Aw, that music. This is ridiculous. It could be a blue cat. Let's do orange. It'd be orange fluff ball. Yeah, cats have green eyes. Cute little green eyes. Oh, we did name. I'm gonna name it after my first cat ever, Emez. Oh, E. Not really. M-E-Z. Fucking caps lock. Alright. There we go. Begin our life as a cat. Oh my god, it's so cute. Oh, we're going. Best friends forever. Look at him all crawled up there. Doing that shaky little kitten walk too. They're so unsure of themselves. It's adorable. Hey, give me that ball. I'll pap it. Oh no. Uh-oh. What? No. Oh god, this game just shattered my heart in, like, the opening scene. Why would you do that? No. Oh, god. Coco, I'm not from around here. I'm a house cat. I had the life. I have items. Oh, okay, upgrades, swimming, foraging. Oh. Emez, yes, a house cat. I don't know about this, all this outdoor stuff. No skills. If you have it. Oh, God. Is golden seal like a mint? Cats love mints. Oh, there it is. Ooh, ML. This is the most upbeat music for a cat that just got abandoned. I love it. It even gives you the name for the Hydrastis canadensis. We gonna get that tank nip. Yeah, I bet they have their unique uses. Got a catnip depository. You gotta get a license for that though. You need to eat regularly to stay alive. No, I told you I'm a house cat. I didn't hunt. I bapped the ball around a little bit. That's a far sight from mice and birds. Yeah, mice aren't good spot cats. Mice, their eyesight is so terrible. Cats are just built for that stealth. Oh. Oh, cool. Alright. Look at that. Sneak on. Get that. Wait, can I catch it though? I mean, I'm a cat. I can't run out of mouse? Are you serious right now? I can't run out of mouse? I'm a cat. That's what they do. Tell I wouldn't survive in the wild. Oh, okay, there we go. Mouse back to Coco. I got it. Got a little mousy ghost. Natural hunter, well, I would hope I'm a natural hunter. I am a cat. My cats, I found dead mice in my apartment. Both of my cats are very good at killing and hunting, so this idea that house cats aren't good hunters, I don't know if that's accurate. But You gain experience by sleeping. Yeah, this is definitely a game for your cat. Work skills. You get like purr of the Furies. Yeah, I'm gonna get swimming. I'm gonna backside out. Everybody knows how cats are known for the swimming skill. Territory. I rent that cat set. Tabby's for life. Cat colonies with guards. Oh. Border skirmishes. You know, it's funny I'm laughing because it's adorable because it's cats, but wild cats are vicious creatures. Feral cats are dicks. Let's do it! I'll throw some paws. It doesn't take that much time for them to complete an attack, believe me, I can tell you. Little baps, little claw baps. I'll mess you up real quick. It's like Dark Souls, almost like Dark Souls combat, I guess. I wanna like pounce this dude. I wanna like tap him hard, like get him, like roll him on his back. The like cat MMA stuff that they do. For life now. We gotta have to like get jumped in or anything? Like claws in, claws out. Coco, I bet Coco sounds like Morgan Freeman, because he looks like he's that Morgan Freeman, that magical cat. Go to sleep, sure. Might as well. Rainy AF out there. Oh, he's in the face. He's so cute. Let's see if we can spend some experience. Oh, no, we... So... 10 experience, we need 22 to upgrade any passive skills. Lion's Roar. Oh wow. Study Break. Temple. Sacred Temple. I bet that's gonna be important. I bet that's gonna be something I'm gonna wanna put points into. But for now, let's go out and see what this game has to offer as cats. Bro, this cat right there. There. Yeah, you got a new cat face. Hello, love how like it almost looks like they took just stock pictures of cats and then like photoshopped them to make it work. So easy. You just get down real low, do a little butt wiggle, and then bam, it's on. Can I like map a bird out of there? Shut the house. I think I'm getting it. Gotta like get as close as possible. Oh. You got like a little circle that they just that they had on there not too long ago. That would be really helpful to have again. Hold on, where am I going with this? Oh, there we go. I got a painted butterfly. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna eat the paint. Oh, I can't eat it? I see why I can't see those things all the time. besides me failing at hunting. Come on, they're mice. Can't be that hard. Look at me. Yes! Yes! Alright, we can kill the mouse. How to eat it? Okay, I need to get rid of the mouse. I need to kill more mice. Can't believe they just abandoned me here. I gotta hunt these mice. I gotta hunt these field mice. I wonder, they should really, like, hide bushes and stuff. No! No! Oh, it's like a chipmunk! It's a squirrel! Ah, I want that squirrel. Okay. Damn it. What's up, Bert? What's up, Stacy? Girl, you got a bushy tail. Scrawny, oh, scrawny. Oh, wow, that would have been a nice meal. Such a peaceful game. I bet it gets really dark fast, though. I mean, apparently it can, because she's like, hey, you're just gonna be abandoned. Their currency is called Mews. That is the best thing. They can buy new colors. Any color. Scarves, sweaters. Oh, this is adorable. This is possibly the most adorable game ever. Close to these mice, and it's like, oof.
Matthew. Matthew Firefly. You don't remember your dad. Oh my god, they're bunnies. Gotta get the bunny. Oh, it comes out at night. Oh yeah, got you, squirrel. Going to Chow Town. I guess go to sleep. It's getting dark out here. It's funny though, because like cats are nocturnal, so should be awake at this time, right? Let's see. Yeah, I'll go to sleep and then we can upgrade. Tiring first day as a cat. Sleep. There we go. So it's third day. So let's do some exploring. Let's see what we can see out here. Let's upgrade. Hunting, obviously. Unlock a scent compass. Yes! Let's upgrade. Let's see what we get when we upgrade. But it's a little bit easier to hunt critters down. So you want to explore, you want to, I guess, cats, curious, yeah. Probably want to upgrade swimming, because I feel like that's the kind of thing that's going to be important later. He was too alert. He's like, nope. Oh, it's the road. Oh, we can cross. There he is. Ah. There we go. I wonder what that waterfall was. Huh. The return west. Now we're just walking. I think, it's funny because cats, when their territory can encompass just almost miles. Oh, okay, he just ran into a wall. Yeah, feral cats, their territory is, all over the place. Like, entire neighborhoods can belong to one cat. And they will fight and fight and fight over it. Crabs. Oh, Lord. Oh, no. Okay, I'm not doing that again. That's dangerous. I'm gonna end up dying. Aw, little tracks. Alright, so we got a beach. We got a forest. They should let you pick up the seashells because I'm tasting oyster within. Oh, snap. Oh, I'm getting a single. Ah. I really wanted that seagull. It looks super tasty. Just sitting there. There you go. Oh. Okay. Get in there, little cat. Get across. You can do it. Water flows. Do it, Emus! Get across! All the way across! Come on, you can do it! Yeah! I want to see what's on the other side! So much swimming. Poor little guy. Don't give me this happy music, though. I'm an abandoned cat. You gotta get better at hunting. That's just the fact. Alright. Oh god. Nope, not doing it. I'm not getting into that. You will drown, I'm sure. What happened there? Everything here. It's mad at the whole world doing that bit bap little frog. His name is just Leaf. And there's cats all over the place. This nerve-wracking thing is the honey. You're like right up on it. Like, nope. Ooh. Gotta eat something now. I'm gonna get this bird. Ah. I'm gonna get one of these birds. Starving. Okay. They're back. Oh no. Run. Nope. I want nothing to do with this. Nope. It's not a rumble time. Alright, hold on. Let's see if we can eat this, liquor shrimp. Eat it. My cat's hurt. Oh, no. Oh, did it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Run. Run. All the boys are down. Gonna dip out. Nope. Peace. Run. Find out today. Find out today. Oh no 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 no! I'm about to find out today. Run! It's a cat war. No. Oh. All right, I'm back in the forest, safe-ish. All right, let's get some mice. That was nerve-wracking. Alright, we're gonna eat this mouse. There we go. We're gonna eat this mouse. Ah, oh, come on. They got. Oh, man, I need. Well, yes, I did choose hard, so I can't complain too much. Gotta go for the realistic cat experience. It's tough being a cat. I'm never gonna take my little snuggle muffins for granted ever again. Hopefully, they'll never take the fact that they live in a house where they get fed every day for granted. Because this could be their life. Out killing squirrels. Oh, what am I talking about? They think it's fun. Those little jerks, they like to hunt and kill stuff. Like little Jane, she has these little plastic mice, and you throw them and she'll jump, I kid you not, straight 6 feet up in the air. So they are active at night. So that's, I guess, when all the fights happen, is at night. That's my den. Although I'm gonna die if I don't get some food. Ooh, all right. I gotta find us something to nom on. Something good. Yeah, we got that bird! We got that crow! The power of the crow. Foot milk! Oh man, that didn't fill me all the way up though. Woo! Oh wait, we got some. Alright, let's. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade my hunting again. Because I need to be better at that. I feel like that's my whole life right now, is hunting. So if I can get my hunting up, everything else will kind of like fall into place. Worry about fighting later. Oh yeah, got that mouse. Nom 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 nom. Eat. 3%. Guess that's good. Ugh. Go hit the cat sack. All this rain. All the cats are inside. Oh yeah, we're gonna save. We're gonna go to sleep. Missed it. Same game. Gonna go to sleep. Ah, poor guy. He had a hard day. That's a hard day of catting. XP. How do you earn XP for sleeping? What's up, Mayor? Because I probably do want to get better at fighting those, so I can help take out some of these uppity other colonies. The dominance of the forest colony must be known to all. so saith Emez. Wow. There you are. Oh, jeez. Okay, I need to get close to that thing. Got you. What is it, Dove? Alright, well, I gotta eat you, Dove. I'm hungry. That filled me up good. Alright, let's do a little... Let's do a wander. Let's see if we can find these other colonies. Put the bat down on them. Give them that bat. Put down that bat. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna say, Emez, where'd you get that bat? Let's say, I got that bat. So hard. Oh, okay, so it shows you, like, the... I get it now. Because you use who controls what. Oh, yeah. Oh, you tried to get away. No. Did not get away, crow. Wonder what that crow's name was. Would it be John? Listen, crow. Try like a dedicated jump button. So then I feel like jumping around here as a cat would be dope. Sacred. Alright, there's a sacred temple. Let's see what's going on in the sacred temple. Sacred temple? I guess it's like in the middle of the map. Hello, God. Gonna sneak up all quiet-like. Oh! Almost. I wanna go, probably... Probably sell some of the stuff in my inventory. There's another way around this river. Upskirts. Ah. If I can make it across. It's gonna be close. I bet I can do it. Ah! Barely. Forest north. I wonder where exactly we are. If it's like a park or something. Uh-oh. I'm gonna eat real quick before we do this. And use that gear to full health. Is one. Yes. Coming all up into our territory. Oh, this is the forest colonies. The fairy wood. So we gotta find some nip. That's what we gotta do. Find us some nip. Let's get blazed. Gold seal. Oh, what do you want, Waffle? What you up? What you want? What you want? Oh, she is messing me up. Holy Jesus. Oh. Wonder if it's one of those, like, he hits really hard, but he doesn't have a lot of HP kind of thing, or... Uh-oh, he's got boys. He's got boys. Uh-oh. Nope. He's about to bounce. Waffle has boys. I'm not... Nope. Yeah, boys, we ain't. Ooh, raspberries. I wonder if cats can even eat raspberries. I mean, I guess these ones can, but... I don't know. My cats will get anything that they can. Anything they can get their paws on, they'll eat it. They'll put it in their greedy little maws. Must have been Because it's all, like, unclaimed land, then. It's pretty weird, but... Ooh, about to get that. About to get what that is. I want what that is. Oh, I want what that is. I'm hungry. I want what that is. Yeah, gray squirrel. Chow time! Just get back home in case there's any incursions. Lavender, dude. For these cats, lavender. Gain power for your colony in an area. Huh. Cool. Because I think I'm close to home. Let's do it. Let's use the lavender. I guess we have power there now. 30. Not so great fighting. Yeah, guys. We gotta get better. We gotta be able to put the bats down. We gotta be able to help out in these battles. These battles. Range. You must range far, Strider. The cat named Strider Emez. Southeast. North Central. Where's the colony? Where's my den? I'm gonna go to sleep. It's getting late. Planet Coaster. Yeah, so he hits me up yesterday. He's like, you think a 10G coaster is too much? I mean, just a smidge. I mean, at that point, you're literally killing people. The human body, I think, could take like 2-3 Gs, something like that. We're delicate. We are delicate creatures. Like, apparently cats. Oh my goodness. No idea where home is. Is there a map? Fallen Giant. Alright, let's go follow this trail. I think that takes you to it. West. There we go. Forest Colony. Alright. Whew. Sleep, some naps on. That's 5 XP. But you can just like sleep and just rank up XP. And what's the fun of that? We're the chosen cats. Coco is only appearing to me. Oh, okay, we do have a map. New map. Oh, it tells you where battles are. Oh, okay. Mystic Forest Mountain. See if we can actually sell some stuff. I mean, I don't know what I'm gonna do with money, but yeah. I would like to sell items, because I have stuff to sell. I'm gonna sell one of those raspberries. I kind of like not having them that. If I'm being honest, I kind of like the idea of, you know, investigating, exploring, and finding things. I know that the map's there, I'm going to use it. Sound of his paws. It just sounds like a dude in shoes, though. I guess the real sound of cats walking is, like, nothing, so. Well, there's, like, that galloping stampede when they run, like, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I feel like we're about to get into some Zelda stuff now. Some pillars working for you, huh? Well, let's see what we can do. Just go over and give it a bat, maybe? Well, I do have the softest, fluffiest tummy in the world. That's a fact. Inez is an incredibly soft, fluffy tummy. Oh, that's what I gotta get. Bring it. Alright. Three mouse, two squirrel, one rabbit, one black hair. Alright. I'm sure this will be easy. What's the worst that could happen? Taking me all over. That's a frog. A little bit back to there. Ooh, there we go. Ah, damn it. Friggin' squirrels? Come here, squirrel. I'm going to nom you. It's like I'm gonna walk. Oh, cat. They just walk right to it. Bat. Tail. Tail all up in the air. He's very territorially secure. He does not fear other cats. Look at a little bit bat. Look at that little bat. So cute. It's maybe one of the most adorable games I've ever played. Alright, just make it across. You got it. Yeah, bleed. Chowdown at everything. Chowdown. Chowdown. Use it here, too. And you know what? Forest North, use that. Taking over. Forest Colony taking over. Forest North. Pray. Oh, what are you gonna do? What you want, Chester? What you doing? What you doing, fool? What you doing? What you want? What you want? That's right. Got nothing. Give you that. Put that bat down. I'm about to put that bat down again. Ooh, don't want none of this. Put the bat down. Put the bat down on you. That's right, you run. You run. Okay, I'm out. Oh. None of these. Oh, wait. Yo, those are forest cats. Battle is won! Yes! Hooray and hurrah! I'm about to heal all the way. I am messed up. Gale can swim. Look at that. Gale's like, oh, I just do this. Just swim. It's fine. It me. That's why I'm so good. Well, we met just now. Now we met. I'm not jumping in to get that frog. Nope. You're safe, frog. You're in the water. We did our part. We helped our colony secure more power. I gotta get some food, though. Head back to the forest and find some things to eat and to munch on. Chow down. Ooh, some lavender. Oh, hasn't run back yet. Golden seal. Chester, what's up, dude? Where you going? Oh, there's a melee. What's up, Smudge? You better get it. Oh, I'm about to get it. Ooh, run. Woo. Cats out here do not play. They do not. All the prey. All these border wars are really hurting the whole, really hurting everything. Oh, there's a mouse. Get that mouse. Oh, there you go, you did. And I know I need it for the thing, but I also need it to eat to live, so I need it. Oh man, that's like the worst part. I don't really want to like sneak everywhere, but you kind of have to. Oh, speak of the devil. What are you doing, Malcolm? The cat just jumped up here. He's prowling. Oh, yeah.
forever.
Alright, we're gonna sleep. Hopefully that heals us. Now we'll have to go to Doc and get healed up. Of course it doesn't heal us. Oh yeah. There's that music. Honor of the colony. Into our territory, they gotta stop. They gotta stay in their own home. Always encroaching. You gotta cease with the encroachments. Want it? Want this? Oh, come on! I'm a cat. You telling me I can't go up in that tree and get it? Into a tree to escape a cat. They're cats. Oh shit, I am starving. I guess I can go buy a thing. I'll buy something to eat. Ooh, this is not good. Buy something to eat from Amber. Oh, I don't have enough. Sell things. Alright, now we get to go and hunt more. We've staved off full starvation for like 5 minutes. Literally a matter of life and death. Oh, come on. Yes! Woo! Oh my god, I'm not even gonna lie, I was like over here holding my breath, that was tense. We're only at 54% though. This is like real though, like stray cats do not, yeah, I mean, they don't eat well. They're very scrawny. It's like if you find a stray cat, they're normally very scrawny. Or somebody, if somebody's putting out food. Oh, of course there was prey there. Alright, I bet we can get this thing. Oh, come on! That got it! Tucker! How are you alive, if that's the case, Tucker? I mean, I know that catching bugs is a thing, but... can't eat it. Oh my god, I'm about to starve again. I'm about to give me some food. I should've just gone to sleep. Oh, come on! I totally pounced it. Into my mouth. Shut the house. God, Jesus. This is a hard life. I had my family abandon me. Leave me to this life of hunting and fighting. It's such a good life. I had a home. A human that loved me, and now I'm here, I'm starving. I'm gonna starve to death. Oh my god. I'm gonna go to sleep at 46%. Not happy about it. I'd love to go to sleep with a full cat tummy, actually. Yeah, that'd be great. sucks. I just saved my game. I think that's what we're gonna call it. Yeah, this is Cattails. I'm Acoustic Proton. And, well, life is hard. Life is hard for cats. I'll see you next time. Bye.